didn't owe me fags, man, you know. It was a big packet of 200 duty-frees, like.